This is Brittlebush, also known as Hupentia engelmanni, and it was used as incense by Native Americans, similar to frankincense. And you can also burn the stems and the woody parts of the shrub, and it creates a glue-like resin in the ash, and it was also used for sealing pottery.